fellas.
That's right. My Texans won. Yeah. Really good game. I'm sure you guys watched it. J.J. Watt, 80-yard interception, return for touchdown. Really nice. Hope everyone's having a great weekend. Weekend's over, though. And back to work tomorrow. I got a couple of boxes here I wanted to open on video for you guys. First of all, I got another box from this really cool guy just sending me boxes. I think I'm going to have to send him something back for sure. Just not sure what he's interested in. Maybe he'll leave a comment and let me know. This is Jose Barreto. Doesn't have a YouTube account. Doesn't have Instagram. Just a really nice guy and wanted to send me another RAOK. And actually the top says another RAOK from the land of Henry Ford. Dearborn, Michigan. Pretty cool. Thank you so much, Jose. Let's see what we got in the box. I haven't made a video for a couple of days. And I've just been sick. Allergies were kicking in and not feeling too well lately. Let's see what we got. Man, these are cool. This is sweet. This is an old Matchbox super fast. Check that out. That's pretty cool right there. That is cool. Wonder what used to be on this. Have to do some research. Look at that. That's cool. Pretty cool. I'm digging these old Matchbox vehicles. Oh, what? Look at that. What? Like a wood chipper? What is this? Gotta figure out how it goes now. Dang, what is this? Yeah, I guess so. That's cool. I'll show you guys. Sorry. A little wood chipper of some sort. Industrial wood chipper back opens up. Little trailer. Oh man, that is so cool. Yeah. That's awesome. Box is pretty heavy. There's a whole bunch of goodies in here. That's really awesome. I'll save that. These are so cool. Thank you so much, man. Another Matchbox series. Look at that little car. That is cool. What is this? Fiat? Little Fiat? That's really cool. Yeah, that's really cool. These Matchbox Lesneys are... they're just cool because it... Whoa, this one's in really good condition. Nice. Dang, that's so awesome, dude. Look at that truck. That's in really good condition, too. Nice and shiny. Dang, these are awesome. I like them because they're just so vintage looking, you know. They got every little piece has character to it. It's really cool. Look at this trailer. Uh-oh, need some wheels, but I'll fix it up. Looks like a little John Deere truck. Oh, it tilts too. That's awesome. Check it out. Oh, yeah. That's really cool. The Fiat can tow it. Look, check it out. Right there. The Fiat towing that trailer. Yeah, sorry guys. I've been a little under the weather. Man, that is freaking awesome. Check it out. I don't even know what some of these castings are called. But it's amazing. It's awesome. Oh, nice. SO Extra Patrol. Look at that double decker. That's sweet. That's probably one of my favorite castings. This double decker bus. I know Matchbox released that metallic one in their 60th anniversary ones. Just love this casting. And the fact that it's oil and gas related, it's really cool. That is a really good condition. Dang. A couple of flea bites on top, but man, that thing is sweet. Dang. Sorry, I'm overwhelmed at this. I didn't even know these were coming. He sent me a message and he was like, hey, PJ, did you get that box I sent you? I was like, what? You're sending me another box? You guys watch one of my other videos. He sent me a box I didn't even know about. Just showed up. I was like so shocked. It's really awesome. Look at that. Quad axle, four axles on that puppy. Nice flat bed. Wonder if something went on the top up there. Man, these are so freaking awesome. So sick. Alright, let's check this one out. Look at that. Gotta find out what went on the back of that, too. That is so cool. A little Dodge truck. Look at the front. Some vintage Matchbox Lesneys. Awesome. Man, these are sick. Oh, it's all smushed in. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, it's supposed to be that low. That is nice. A little working lift on it. Look at that. That's nice. That's so cool. So awesome. These are so cool. Look at this. That's like a real rust vintage look. Look at the window. Like it got shot out, cracked out. This would be a good boneyard piece. The window's all vintage and cracked and stuff, but it's like true vintage. That's cool. Man, that's cool. So sick. I'm loving it. This is definitely making me feel better. Check it out. Look at that. Sweet. I don't know what the castings are on each. Oh, maybe it says that each on each. Oh, this is a Mercedes trailer. What? Mercedes trailer. Really cool. Love these pieces, man. This is so awesome. Thank you so much. A couple of more to go, guys. And then make another video. I got another box here to open up. No, oh, nice. Okay, these go together. I've seen this one before when I kept watching a couple of auctions and stuff. That's sick. Look, it pulls it around and stuff. That is really nice. That is a nice piece. I like that. Alright, and then we got. So awesome. It's like Christmas morning. Look at that truck. Another flatbed truck. Let's see. This is a little newer, it looks like. Just says Site Hut Truck. It's pretty cool. And then one more here, guys. Oh, nice. Another construction vehicle. So, see if this comes out. Looks like this rotates a little. Oh, yeah, it does. Dang, that's so cool. Look, it's got hydraulics and stuff on it right there. Moves up and then moves down. That is really, really cool. This one is called a. Oops, upside down, PJ. Iron Ferry Crane. That is cool. That is so awesome. I don't know how many times I've said that. That's just. Dude, I feel like a kid again with these old Matchbox Lesneys. So awesome. This is my favorite piece by far. That was cool. I know there's a red one too. I don't have the red one. I think it has BP on the side of it. But I'd like to get that one someday too. Man, these are awesome. Thank you so much, Jose. Thank you for watching my channel, and thank you for the box, for sure. Send me a message, and let me know what you collect. Maybe I can help you out, too, for sure. Hope everyone has a safe weekend, and you guys take care. Peace.